Somewhere in the California desert, America reveals new evidence of her growing might. A completely armored division, one of the latest, trained and ready to embark for action overseas. More than 2,500 vehicles, trucks, and tanks begin to roll. An impressive and reassuring spectacle for America and her allies. Part of America's vast armored armada, dedicated to the victory of the United Nations.